will see it in their January checks. The new year is quickly approaching, but it isn't the only thing on the horizon. Tomorrow marks 100 days until part of the country will experience a total solar eclipse for the first time since 2017. WLWT anchor Mike Dardis is here in studio with what experts say to expect. Hey, Mike.
Hey, Chris. Monday, April 8th, North America will see its second total solar eclipse this decade, the path of totality, just missing the greater Cincinnati area. But for more than 31 million Americans living with a stretch and those traveling to see it, this is a pretty big deal.
The light gets weird, the stars start popping up in the daytime, the animals go crazy, and it's like nothing you've ever experienced.
A total solar eclipse occurs when the moon falls into alignment with the sun.
A total solar eclipse is the most amazing astronomical event ever. You will never forget this.
The perfect alignment plants an unbelievable picture across the sky.
You gotta see it.
Experts say the eclipse spans a narrow path from Mexico to Canada.
Everybody doesn't get to see it. It's only visible across a narrow path. So it's pretty rare that it happens for any particular point on the surface of the Earth.
Here in Cincinnati, you'll experience a 99% blockage of the sun, but not totality.
Well, the interesting thing is that if you stay in Cincinnati, you'll see about 99% of the sun being blocked out. And if you get just outside the 275 loop, you'll see totality, but you'll only see totality for, say, 10 seconds.
To witness the full total eclipse, you'll need to do a little traveling. Cities like Cleveland, Dayton, Toledo, and Indianapolis all fall within the path of totality.
You're right on that center line. The alignment is so perfect that you get up to 4 minutes.
You walk away from that thinking, like, did that just happen? And,
for the 2017 really eclipse, Dean Regas traveled to Western Kentucky to experience it.
The big thing I learned from last time is traffic getting home. It took forever to get back home. So just make sure to take a lot of time, take some food and water with you, and just get ready.
He says everyone should try to see this.
You have to be in the right place at the right time. That's what's so special about this.
And experts warn those planning to travel for the eclipse, be flexible, because weather could easily impact visibility of the eclipse in areas like Ohio and southern Indiana. They also advise people proper eyewear is a must if you want to be safe about this. Kevin was just chatting about even the 1% that's still showing dangerous enough to your eyes. WLWT will bring you much more, of course, on the eclipse in the new year. Happy New Year, everybody. Mike Dardis, WLWT News 5.
All right, Mike, thank you so much. Well, a reminder for Kentucky.